In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect HyperX Cloud Flight Wireless to PlayStation 5. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Using your HyperX Cloud Flight wirelessly on a PlayStation 5 is extremely simple. Even though the HyperX Cloud Flight Wireless is primarily marketed as a PlayStation 4 headset, it is 100% compatible with the PlayStation 5. So all that you have to do is power on the headset and first ensure that it has sufficient battery. To use it wirelessly, it needs to be sufficiently charged. So you can do this with the provided cable. Just plug it into any suitable power source and give it some minutes or even up to an hour. Once it has enough battery, power it on, and now to connect it to your PlayStation 5, just plug the USB dongle into any of the available ports on the console. As soon as this is done and the USB dongle is plugged in, like I said, power on the headset if it still is not powered on, and it will automatically pair itself up with the dongle. Now you will be able to use it wirelessly on your PlayStation 5. You can go over to the audio settings or the device settings, and you should be able to set it up as the audio input and output device, allowing you to use the microphone included in the headset. It is super simple to set up, and you will be able to use it without any issues on a PlayStation 4 or PlayStation 5. Just plug in the provided USB wireless adapter. If this doesn't work, then try using a different port and restarting the console. To my knowledge, you can only use it wirelessly through the USB wireless dongle, and a wired connection will not work because it is only used to charge the headset. Although, if you would like to try, all that you have to do instead is use any of the other available ports to connect it with a cable. That should give you similar results. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect HyperX Cloud Flight Wireless to PlayStation 5. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.